I'm Gabrielle Pantera. I'm here with David Kimmerle and Heather Robertson, and we are talking about vitamins.
Yes.
Vitamins.
Mints with vitamins in them.
Okay, tell me all about it.
Well, basically, our mother company went ahead and bought another company that has invented a way. Obviously, it's probably not the most original idea, but nobody could do it.
Okay.
We found a way to get multivitamins, essentially, covering several different grounds, into a mint and actually make it taste good.
Oh, that's nice.
Yes. So.
So wait, what flavor do you have?
So this one here is the multi for women. There's 8 varieties, including a multi for women and a multi for men.
Okay.
So basically, if you take 4 of these a day, that's your recommended daily intake of the vitamins in each one.
Okay.
Yeah, so they're just a very convenient way to get your vitamins without having to pop a bunch of pills every morning. You can throw these in your car, your purse, your gym bag, and you're getting them throughout the day.
Okay, question. Yeah. You said throw it in your car. So you can leave it in your car even if it gets hot and nothing will happen to the vitamins.
Yeah, it comes in this really great packaging.
Okay, so it won't get
insulated.
Too hot is
no,
my question.
Yep, it is.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, that was my, yeah.
If you've had, we'll say, if you woke up this morning, you're a girl and you had your little pink bag there, and then a little later in the day, you were at a school, and you know what? I don't trust these kids. Immune.
Oh, you have an immune?
But
one
wait,
too.
Wait, wait! But I already had 4 today. Can I have more? Yes.
Because it's for immune.
For immune.
Okay.
Now some of the same vitamins might be in there, obviously for immunity and for some basic daily vitamins, but you can have more because your body will, you know, go ahead and use the ones you took a few hours before. Up to 20 tablets a day, basically, is the recommended.
Yeah. Where can we get them?
Ooh, that's a very good question.
That's my job.
You're good.
They're actually at GNC right now.
Okay.
And you can also go to myvitamins.com.
Okay.
And you can order them there as well.
Facebook, Twitter.
Just launched yesterday. This is our first big event. We just got to the States literally this week.
Oh, wow. Yeah. So are you Twittering while you're here?
We're not Twittering while we're here.
Okay.
We're busy talking to you.
Okay.
But we have content. Look for us on Twitter.
Okay, there we go. Well, thank you both.
Thank you.
You're welcome.